up just north of the naval base in a sandy area after small sharks. There's plenty of me out, I've caught them before. Let's go over my rig. Just a simple wire trace of about a foot and a half, main line with a sinker on it. I'm going to put a jewelry or a piece of fish on that. That's about an 8-0 hook. And then I'm going to drop it down, and after the if I see something on the sounder, I'll drop it down. You can see the sharks on the sounder sometimes. And yeah, so we'll see how it goes. Show you the sounder. So that line here is my bait. So I've got something moving around, so there's a bit of action starting to happen down below. The burley started to work. So but these two lines are my bait and sinker. I hope you can see that. So now I'm just waiting for movement on the sounder. You'll see lines, darker lines going up and down. That'll be the sharks turning up. Could be other fish, but at the moment in this location, there's shark. You can see the location on there. I'm just north of the naval base. Naval base is there. Those big submarine floats are just over there. So you can see where I am. Yeah, but this area is sandy. A lot of the other parts of the sound are weed, but I've found this big patch of sand, so I decided one day to anchor here. I've seen fish on the sounder, schools of fish, and I figured there'd be sharks in the area, and there was, and I've been catching my bag limit of sharks here each time I come here. So hopefully I can get onto them and show you how it's done. So I've just got the rod sitting there. I've only got one rod out at the moment because it's quite, when they come on thick and fast, and having more rods out there, it just causes tangles. So, one rod at the moment. So, I'm just waiting for them to turn up. So, there's schools of fish on the sounder. As you can see along the bottom here. Okay. Got some movement here, so that's something moving up off the bottom. So we may get a hit shortly.